Mikey's house. Walk one mum to get rhyming about. Man, go to Mumsy's mum's house. Why I'm nan? Get serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f with man. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
A special venue for you today, the Mestalla Stadium in Valencia. Might not be football here played for that much longer, so enjoy it. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
It's Messi. It's a heavy touch. Lopez. Ramos. Excellent vision. Here's a chance. Out in front of goal.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
They can spread the play now. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Hart. They're looking good when they attack. Irwin. Ramos. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Lovely, incisive pass. A chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Oh no, crisp defending there, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Strong tackle to break up the play. Now Messi. Oh no, Dan. It's another turnover here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. That's a fine tackle. Able to make the interception. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Treads it through. The keeper can only parry it out. He's done well to block that. Distance to the clearance then.
Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Guiding it through. All peters out rather for them. Irwin. With good vision. Oh, can he get it away here? Benzema. Careless there. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Hart. They pressed well to win the ball back. Oh no. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Shredding it through. He's gone too early, he's offside. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. Well, he's cleared the danger. Here's Robinson. Attacking now. Can go in from here. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Ramos. Lopez. Hart. Fox. Irwin.
Tried his luck!
And the keeper makes the save above his head safely enough.
You always felt for this team that set pieces would be their best way forward. They've got a chance here for a good delivery.
Very good positioning by the defender. And it's going to be his throw here. Read the intentions. Gonzalez. Benzema. It's Messi. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Lopez. Hart. And the players face guided through. What a good interception. It's Messi. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Here's Robinson.
The chance is here.
And the goalkeeper bearing the equaliser at one end. They've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. It has been a first half well worth watching. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Able to make the interception. Lopez. Going forward with real purpose now. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage.
Irwin. Gonzalez. Robinson. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Refs allowed them to take the quick free kick.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Put the corner in the middle.
And they get it away.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
the visitors having lots of the ball. And no wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
And that's given away possession. Irwin. Ramos. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. And now Messi. Excellent interception. Chance to put it in the box from here. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
The chance to cut the deficit here. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
And he's going on beyond the slide tackle. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Swung in from the corner.
Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. And the pass not completed, really.
Well, they use the forward in these positions. Dropping deep, he lays it off, and they play from there.
Throw in now. Here's Roberts. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Well, the cross could come in here. Robinson. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Still 20 minutes to go. Badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that. Really away from the threat here. Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. My goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. And we restart the game 2-1.
Messi.
And that tackle has got him the ball.
Now that's a throw.
And it's out of play.
He's got possession back for his team. Good vision here. Great chance!
They can't stop him. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. He might have put his teammate in here.
Now they've got to defend this corner. Corner played in. Super header. narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Ramos can find some space here on the flanks. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Gonzalez, Benzema. Here's Robinson. Now Messi. Now, can he take them on? One or two players arriving in the middle. Real chance! A real finale set up now by getting the one goal back here. Now they'll go at it again. They want to get the ball from the restart as soon as possible and try and grab the equaliser. Oh no, he will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Look to find the corner, but only found the photographers behind the goal.
Yeah, nowhere near hitting the target there.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Irwin. Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet. They can be quick on the break now. Benzema! Good block. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And there it is. It is over.
Cuando se desmaye por ayudar un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera. Saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega. Se llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole. Tiene más retro.
otros seres te acostumbras a mirar otros seres por encima del hombro, pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso con todas tus cuentas de ahorro. Olé.
I must be a criminal.
Yo.
Keep you talking minimal.
Yo.
Cause most of it's subliminal.
Yo.
And it'll put you in a critical.
Yo.
Used to be invisible.
Yo.
They would refer to me as mythical. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow.
Yo.
Not on my level, not on your tippy toes.
Yo.
Walking the bank and I yell, give me those.
Yo.
Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes.
Yo.
I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows.
Yo.
My eating, they getting minerals. If you go shots, you know my mineral.
Yo.
Up on your block, now you looking pitiful. Tend to the windows, I need a minute, yo.
Yo.
I leave your missus all mad and miserable.
Go.
You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she thinks she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a, I use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Gotta drive, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Yo.
Got a job, I gotta do.
Yo.
I get down and dirty too.
Yo.
What it is, what it do.
Yo.
Say nothing new.
Go.
Having flashbacks, where your past at, where the cash at, and your thing.
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Towards the near post. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
On it back with an interception.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Going forward with real purpose now. Oh, he's been called offside here. Berg, Martinez, it's King, Niga, could whip it in from here,
he's going to try it,
very able to get his body in the way, excellent tackle, and the result is a throw, well he's thrown possession away. Now that's a throw.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Another throw-in given.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead. Well, some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
They can spread the play now.
Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Throw in to come.
I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Gonzalez.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Time here to strike at goal.
Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment.
Here's Robinson.
Read that well with the interception. Keeps the ball under pressure. Read the play well.
There's space to get the cross in. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Play on, says the referee. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of player.
He saved it, and saved it well.
Well, this could be a chance to level it up from the corner.
Just too high with the header.
Yeah, unlucky. Good anticipation to get there first.
Promising forward play from them again. This might be an opportunity to get level.
And he's got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he's scored!
Well, it doesn't make for pretty viewing this, does it? Look how he's just waltzed through.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
But got his angles wrong with the pass.
Well, here he goes.
It's good to see him.
Has to be! Out in front of goal. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead.
Well, this is the team that has taken a grip on the game. It wasn't always thus in this match today, but they have really found their feet now. They've found their goal power. That's the most important thing. And they lead.
Great movement in the box and a firm, solid header.
Off we go again, 2-1. Excellent interception. And King.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
He might be through.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Gives it away. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
put in the corner.
It's King.
Wants to have a go. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
It's a superb run from this player.
Got to finish here.
And he scores to equalise. Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
And King. They've lost the ball.
Oh no. Opening them up with a through pass. Well, the play is broken down now.
And that's dealt with the problem.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality.
Oh, the lead is here for the taking.
The fourth official has indicated...
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Steered through. Delivery to the far post. Very entertaining first half here. And we reach the break at 2-2. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Here's Robinson. Great ball. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Strong, powerful clearance. Spotted that well and intercepted. Martinez. Trying to turn over the play here. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. And now Messi. Poor on the ball. Attacking now. Won it back with a strong challenge. That's a great interception.
Well, I wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were. That is the nature of a supporter, though.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. What a chance to take the lead! That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Intercepted well. Here's Yang. Niga, we've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Here's Robinson.
That's excellent refereeing. Really good stuff with the advantage rule.
Robinson. And now Messi. And the interception is a vital one. Lopez.
read the intentions of the opposition there, slipping it through. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Read the play well. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass. This is a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper. Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. On the attack, with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. And now Messi. Martinez. Defended well. And 20 minutes to go. Read that well with the interception. Nygaard. They've got the ball back by that interception. Veron. Trying to steer it through. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Oh no. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Lopez. Gets his foot in there. The chance to break away now on the counter. Still countering here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Lopez. Martinez. And King. Moving it nicely and productively here. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Oh no. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. And it's gone out for a throw. Oh no. It's Messi. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Taking on the defenders. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have scored that absolutely vital goal from that attack. And now Messi. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little.
Great chance, go in front. Shot is blocked. Good kick by the keeper. It could be on in this attack. They've got men over to try and get a winning goal. A terrific game, it's finished level. After 90 minutes, will it be decided in extra time?
Mira, si con nosotros. por mí, que me pongan los grilletes. Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, guillete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Y yo por ti, tú por mí. ¿Quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder que mi mente desvía. Yo por ti por ahí me tiraría. Tienes lo que otra no tenía. Muy diferente a lo que de ti me decían. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría porque tus ojos me brillarían. Y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Que en la esquina este sazón sonaría. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía.
Cante.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón loco mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo,
yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Por ti, tú por mí.
Por ti, tú
por mí. Por ti, tú por mí.
Por ti, tú por mí. Por ti, tú por mí. Por ti, tú por mí.
La Rosalía, mira, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta en la esquina esta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría? Que hasta en la esquina esta sazón sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta en la esquina esta sazón sonaría.
Thank you. have been making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back. I feel the gravity pulling me faster than it ever has before. When I was 17, 17, loving had me rushing out the door. I try to hold it back, take a breath, looking at old pictures on the floor. But I hear everything telling me rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
You could not feel. And threaten like that, you know you're better than average.
It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep the crease in the bar, wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you, your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it. But this is the truth, it's infallible, true. Put it in use, it's invaluable, too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable, too. Wait, where the they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's a gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me, hints of my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly. I was put onto a stage with a mic on it. Iconic, you're here engaging with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they ride on it. You can do anything. Take my word for it.
Oh, no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go, so you're not coming near my ozone. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault.
Up my eyes to the sun on my skin, trying to get buff while so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular.
Who has the sauce? We. Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me.